Why Necropolis? A lot of people's least favorite because of the snowboarding. Now let's see how bad the snowboarding is. Whoa.
Press and hold the X button as long as you can, and release it right at the jump ramp.
I'm sorry if I'm humming. I love the music in this world. Well, in this level. Sonic. There we go. Why did I just say that? Like, delay. What hit me? Like, seriously, what hit me right there? I guess I'll have to watch the recording and see. Ouch! Snowballs of death and stuff. Oh yeah. Okay. Yes. Woohoo. Yeah, let's go in there upside down. I love that. Okay, the snowboarding was a little bit awkward to control, but it wasn't that bad. Alright, so let's see here. Oh boy. This is most people's least favorite part because it's so easy to get lost in. We'll just do that.
Yes.
Ow. You will die. I'll get the silver medals later. This ice ball just appeared out of nowhere. Good game design, Sega. You did a better job in Full Auto 2 than this game. I'm just pointing that out for word right now. Can Sonic get out of there? There we go.
Whee!
Where's the switch? Or am I, like, lost here?
There should be a switch somewhere.
Yeah, like, where I, you know, just grabbed it. Ouch! Okay, there is actually something I want to show off.
I'll go on from here.
Yeah. If you had no rings available, you would have died right there. Figure out where to go. Where did this spotlight come from? Like I'm saying, it's old fudge. Please open door. Oh. I'll take it from here. Okay, Sonic, how in the world did you go from there to here? I don't know. Fine, I don't even want to know. Can I break the game here? Looks like I can. Speedrunning tactics for the win! Except, not really. Because it was done glitchfully. Best not to push a button right there. What is this taking? Oh, it takes me right where I need to be. Really much to talk about.
That was incredible.
Wow, an S rank. Are you serious? This game is easier to get S ranks than Sonic Heroes. Then again, Sonic Heroes was definitely difficult. I would LP that game, but since there's force, since that game is, you know, I'm gonna put that in now. I'm sure a lot of people have stated this, but it is definitely the same game over and over again because you use the same characters, same types, and you know.
You're late. Well, we had to deal with your little pets.
Where's Elise?
My, aren't we impatient?
Sonic!
You better not move. Now, the Chaos Emerald.
Alright. So Sonic gives up the blue Chaos Emerald. Even though it's the same color.
Place it there.
And I just interrupted another voice.
Powerful for you to overcome. Now, allow me to introduce you to my latest creation. This is the Solaris prototype. With this machine, you'll be able to control the flow of time itself. Rest assured, they're not dead yet. They've just been teleported by my glorious invention to another time. Who knows where they'll end up? It could be in the distant past or far future. But my machine still requires some fine-tuning. In fact, what my machine needs in order to be complete is your power.
My power?
Yes, I can finally complete my plans now that I have the Chaos Emeralds and you, the Princess of Soliana. That's all I need to revive the flames of disaster. And with its power, I will be able to control everything and rule the world. So, you would be wise to remain on my good side.
I like how none of those screens are moving. And one thing about it is that Eggman doesn't know exactly where they're at. Distant past, far future.